Hi guys, welcome to 2021. I know I'm late to the party. I have actually uploaded a few videos before this video, but I always want to take some time in January to look at my year ahead, because now it's a new opportunity to write. And 2020 was a tough year. I don't really have to elaborate further on that because we all know what I'm talking about. But if I'm gonna take something positive out of 2020, is that I actually got a lot of writing done. Not only because I enrolled in a screenwriting class, but I was stuck at home and I didn't have that much else to do, so I actually focused on my writing. So in this video, I want to talk about my writing resolutions for 2021. Hi guys, my name is Maria and this is another character. So if you're into screenwriting and storytelling and film and TV shows, please consider subscribing. But before we jump into my resolutions, I want to talk about this book, Year of Yes by Shonda Rhimes. And I ended 2020 with reading this book and it was really good. And one quote that really got stuck with me was, "Ditch the dream, be a doer, not a dreamer." And I think it's a really nice quote because I am really a dreamer. I can sit around and daydream about stuff. And I think that's why I like to write, because I have so many ideas in my head. But I think it's good that you not actually just dream about it. You actually commit and you actually want to write. You want to do something and you become a doer. Because you're not gonna reach anything if you don't do anything, right? So that's something I want to take with me from 2020 and go into 2021, to actually be a doer. So this is my New Year resolutions for 2021. Read one script a month. This is amazing because last year I got in the habit of reading a lot of screenplays from movies and also classmates. And it was thanks to my teachers, because they gave us assignments to read script from actually movies that got made. And I think this is a good habit because you can really learn a lot from that by just reading other story and get into the craft. And it's also a nice way for me to get a break from working on my projects, because sometimes you get stuck and it's a nice way to keep going but still learning the craft. But I don't want to go out too rough, so I think one a month is going to be good for me, because I know it's going to be a busy year ahead, so I don't want to put on too much, which I'm not going to be able to keep up. My next resolution is to write pitch documents for two of my features. I have a log line for each of them, and I have a synopsis for each of them, but I want to make a document that's actually going to be like with pictures and the text, and create a PDF so I can send them out to producers. Which will lead me to my third resolution, which is reach out to a producer once a week and send them my synopsis. I think I really want to be brave this year, put myself out there and really try, you know. My next resolution is going to be write a pilot during the spring. In my screenwriting class, we're going to write a pilot for a TV series, and I am really excited about this, and I think it's really important for me to put it up on my goals, because that's really gonna motivate me, and I'm really excited about this, so I think it's gonna be so much fun. And my last resolution is going to be rework some of my old projects. When is a screenplay really done, right? So I have a few projects that I could keep on working on and polish, so that's what I'm gonna do for sure. So that's it. That's my resolutions for 2021, and I am really excited and pumped, because I really want to keep on going. I really want to keep on writing because I think it's so much fun. So like Shonda said, I want to be a doer and not just a dreamer. I have learned that after 30 years on this earth, it's better to not have too many goals, so I'm actually going to be able to reach them. So we'll see. I think these are enough for my writing goals, and hopefully I will be able to fulfill them and make them come true. I'm gonna do my best. But I'm gonna put my list on my desktop so I actually can see them every day when I'm sitting by my computer. So do you have any writing resolution for this year? Please add a comment below. And if you like this video, please consider subscribing and please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to get some tips for screenwriters, please watch this video. Stay safe, keep on writing. I'll see you in the next one. Hejdå!